So the first thing that we're going to do is we're going to add 24 to each side. This gives us 8x equals 24. Next, we're going to divide each side by 8, giving us the solution of x equals 3.